another social media day is one way to stay ahead of it, if it's possible to stay ahead of it. So by planning out your day and saying, okay, what am I most productive?
Putting in your practice meditation. Awesome. So meditation can mean one thing for me. It can mean different things to people. Prayer is also considered meditation.
Our clients, or if you're doing internships, hopefully they're using a social media calendar where they have themes and days that are dedicated to certain things. So do that.
Aw, thank you.
This is from all of us here at PRS.
Thank you.
Thank you.
So much.
And let's get another hand for Lisa Butler.